thousands of people are getting in the pool, trying to break a Guinness World Record for having the largest swimming lesson.
Yeah, one of those lessons is taking place at the Roseville Aquatic Center. That's where we find KCR3's Leticia Ordaz. Good morning, Leticia.
Well, good morning. These kids are really excited here today in Roseville because they are hoping to break a record today. And at the same time, organizers say this event is saving lives worldwide. And I'm here now with Alexa Pritchard, the organizer of this event. And Alexa, tell me the importance of holding something like this worldwide.
Well, I think the message is really about swimming lessons save lives, and that the drowning is the second largest reason for kids to die between the ages of 1 to 14.
And how big is this event today?
Well, they're hoping to have 25,000 participants. We have 93 here today for us.
Okay, and last year the record was 19,000?
Yeah, it was just over 19,000 people.
And in the area, you said there's been several drownings, so that's the message here, hoping to avoid something like
right,
that.
Right, really about learning to be safe in the water and educating the parents as well.
Why do you think people aren't taking lessons?
That's a good question. I think that a lot of people rely on, we have lots of waterways, so I think a lot of people are just relying on being self-taught, and that's just not a good way to go.
Hopefully by the end of the day, some kids will be well on their way to learning how to swim. Organizers here in Roseville say they should know by sometime tomorrow if they broke that world record. So good luck to everyone here today. Reporting live in Roseville, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports. All right.